Eggs and bacon, baby. Whoa. No one cooks in this house, guys. Look at this kitchen.
Look at this, guys. Just get a shot of this.
This is like the most beautiful kitchen. I'm not gonna boost though. All I can fucking cook is breakfast. Jesse's a dope chef. He's the dinner chef part. I think honestly, I'm not gonna lie, I think Jesse could compete with fucking Gordon Ramsay if he had this kitchen. Like with all the tools and shit. Fucking chef it up in here, I'm telling you that. So if we do end up moving up in here in the fucking new year, we're gonna make some dirty meals for the boys for sure.
So whack, wish he was black. Ooh, Jesse, MTV. He's so whack, wish he was black.
Yeah, MTV, wish he was black, wish he was black. Went to look at his Instagram, couldn't find it because there's funny by followers.
Ooh,
25 holy shit, I didn't know it was him.
Oh my god, short, like his dick. Ooh, 20, Jesse, dude.
MTV Jesse. Every time he fucks a girl, that shit's getting messy.
Getting messy. I'm going a mile. Let's talk about Kyle.
All their pranks are fake.
None are real.
None are real.
I got paid $50 to lose in beer pong. Kyle paid me. Thank you for the PayPal.
People told me not to change, so I didn't. One day in this house and I got a fidget spinner.
Dude gave me this, the loose change pop-up, some random kid. I love art and shit.
Alyssa, fucking Alyssa Violet. Slap it to that
once in a while. Shit's kind of dope. I mean, it's still kind of
dope. It's kind of dope.
Drop a fucking bath bomb in there, Lush bath bomb.
Ooh. Little boys. What scent? What's your go-to scent?
I like the seasonal scents. Yeah. You know, the summertime, we got the summer blast. And
we're gonna sit down, we're gonna rip a classic calling in sick right now. We got Banks with us. If you guys don't know who Banks is, check out his channel, subscribe.
Okay.
One of the only vloggers me and Jesse watch, so head over to his channel,
really
subscribe.
Oh,
you just fired it up?
Hey,
am I speaking to Gladys?
Yes, you are.
Hey, this is Deshaun. I'm just calling in because I have my first shift in the morning at, I think it was 8 a.m. And I'm not going to be able to make it in there because I'm actually going to be playing crochet in Compton with my cousins. So is there any way that you could talk to the manager just because I'm in a bit of a hurry. I gotta catch a flight tonight. Can you let them know that Deshaun can't make it in? But it is my first day, and like, do you think this will affect me being hired?
Most likely, yes.
You think so?
Yes.
Do you think you could just tell them that I was like sick? Like real sick or something?
No, can't do. Sorry.
Gladys, come on. Can you please just swing it for the boys? It's really important. All my cousins are going out there for crochet. And I can't go back to trapping. I can't. I need this job. Gladys.
Well, I am a manager here.
No.
At the store.
You're the manager?
I'm one of the managers, yes.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I'm actually just really sick. And I won't be able to come in tomorrow, but I'll be in a few days, I think. Gladys, sorry. I just want to call in, let you know I'm not feeling too well.
Okay.
Is that okay? I'll see you on a Tuesday then, eh?
Bye.
Thanks, Gladys.
Bro, that was so funny. You said crochet, though.
What is crochet?
You should really hit my name's Gladys.
Hey, what's up, man? It's Dakota.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
What's going on? My roommate, Dustin, we share a car, and he's got some crazy croquet match tomorrow in Compton or something with some of his cousins, and he's being a real prick about the car. And, like, I told you guys I had a problem with transportation and stuff. He told me if you guys could swing a couple free cakes or something, he'd bring me. But other than that, like, I'm not going to be able to show up tomorrow.
What time are you supposed to be here?
I think 8 it was.
8?
Set maybe 7.
Like,
Dakota?
Yeah.
Dakota North?
Mm-hmm. Did you call the right store?
Shit, I think so.
Yeah. My captain's name is Jason.
Jason, like 905?
Mm-hmm.
Can I talk to him? I swear it was your guys' store.
In Silverlake?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have any Silverlake.
Well, that kind of works out then, doesn't it?
Maybe still
swing a couple of those free cakes for the boys.
Swing through maybe 8:30,
9? No, I mean, like, there's like 7 and 8. There's, you're not on here.
Yeah, no, I get that now. I'm cool. I'm off the hook. That's awesome. But yeah, no, I was just curious if we could still come by and get a couple of those free cakes.
What?
A couple free cakes for the boys, maybe? Me and my buddy Dustin, my roommate. He drives an O2 Saturn, a couple of cakes and some lemon pies, maybe? A couple strudels or something? Like a half a cupcake, nothing? You can't do anything for me? Dude, yeah, yeah.
Thank you for calling Trader Joe's on Hollywood and Vine. This one is picking up to help you.
Hey, how's it going, man? This is Deshante. I just got hired there like a couple days ago. Dude, I got some like shitty news, man. Like, I have a shift. It's actually my first shift tomorrow at 8 a.m. And like, dude, I'm not gonna be able to make it in, man.
Alright, you know what? I'll put you on hold. I'm gonna let you talk to someone.
Right? Wait. What's your name again?
My name is Julio.
Okay, dude. You sound like honestly like a certified beauty. Like, I need you to swing something for me, cause like. Dude, I got this huge bowling tourney in Baghdad. Like, I'm actually just gonna send it straight to Iraq tomorrow. Cause like, I gotta throw a couple strikes, you know? My team's counting on me. Would you be able to just tell them I'm sick, man? Cause like, I really need the bread. Like, I just got hired. Like, I don't wanna go back to the streets and shit. Like, it's just not for me. I really need the bread from this job. Like, you think you could just swing it and tell them I'm sick, man?
You know what, Big Dog? I don't got that authority, G, to tell you the truth, man. That's what I'm telling you.
No, I know you don't, but like, Julio, I feel like you actually do sound like a certified beauty. Like, I think you could swing it for me. Like, just write a note, say I'm sick. Like, I sounded really sick on the phone. Cause like, they're not gonna get the whole bowling thing. It's my dream, but like, I don't think the manager's gonna get it, you know? He doesn't know how I bowl. Like, dude, I'm a no gutterball kind of guy. Like, I just don't gutterball, you know?
I feel you, man. But you know what, man? I got no authority over that, Big Dog, to tell you the truth, man. But you know what?
Fuck, man.
Don't
tell him I'm going bowling?
Yeah, bro, that's the worst thing you can do, bro.
You get it, though, right? Like, dude, picture someone that never throws a gutter ball ever. Like, I'm a straight strike kind of guy, man. Hey, sorry, who am I speaking with?
Miguel.
Hey, man, this is, Deshante.
Who?
Deshante.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I just got hired there. I absolutely killed the interview last week, so they hired me. But I got my first shift tomorrow at 8 a.m.,
okay.
And I'm not going to be able to make it in because I'm actually going bowling in Baghdad. You know what I mean? I'm going to dodge some bombs in Iraq and just throw some strikes. Okay, so you can tell them I'm sick?
I'm going to tell anybody you're sick.
Dude, I just got hired and I'm telling you I'm not going to be able to make my shift tomorrow, man. I'm trying to be responsible, but like I do have to bowl before anything, you know?
Alright, well then I'll put it as no call, no show.
What? Dude, you can't even swing it and tell them I'm sick for the boys, man?
No, man, I'm sorry, dude.
Oh, you're one of those guys that throws gutter balls, that's why. I get it. You're not a beauty, I get it, man. Stay in the gutter, man. Stay in the gutter, I'll be throwing strikes.
Weird bowling chirps?
That's
bowling chirps, gutter guy, eh?
Bowling chirps.
Hey, don't close the store yet. Hello? I'm in the back. I'm in the freezer. Can you come get me out, please? Sorry, it's my first day. I didn't know that they lock on the inside. I'm just scared. Hello.
Wait, what? Who is
this? Dequavis, it's my first day. I'm in Trader Joe's. I'm in the back in the freezer, and my battery is at 2%. Can you please come get me out before you lock up the store?
He's running over there.
Yeah, he's like,
thanks. Been a fun day. Full send now.
It was a full send.
Hell yeah.
Send.